Jason, please don't start. I don't have your money, okay? I promise you, I don't have your cash. I'm sorry. This guy. Hey. Dun, 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 for me. Gun Media. Hey. My boy Jason. All right, look. I don't got your money, but all I am gonna tell you is, bro, fam, I got you next week. I promise.
Hey, man. Come on, man. I need that cash. What'd I tell you last month?
I know, fam. I know. I promise you, I will give you your money next week. I promise you, fam. It's all love, fam. It's all love, fam.
If you ain't got my money by next week, I promise you, I'm gonna put something up your butt and put you inside the closet.
Paul. He said that he's gonna put up something up in my bum. What's up, guys? It's Smoochie. Today is gonna be the last video for today. This is gonna be the last video for today. I just made 5 videos for y'all, fam. 5. How much do y'all want from me? So, yeah. Basically, today is the day where we play Friday the 13th. And I told y'all, every single Friday, we are gonna play Friday the 13th, alright? And we doing it. So, without further ado, when I get Jason's rent money back, then me and Jason could be square. Am I right, Jason? He ain't even talking to me, but let's go. Y'all can't tell me that this right here, bro. Whoever decided to put that as the freaking loading screen, bro, I just don't know what to say.
Pack a Knack Lounge, 1984. It's not me, though.
Baby girl, yes, that, you, are you seeing it with your own eyes? Yes, that is actually real.
Imagine if he just freaking spawned near me, though. Oh my gosh. That would be terrifying. Oh, well, dang, okay, sweet.
We could probably escape on the boat. We probably escape on the boat though. Hold up.
You know what? Oh, and I'm nearby the boat. Hey, we nearby the boat.
Okay, everybody, calm down. Just calm down, okay? Everyone, just calm down. Everybody, just take a chill pill, all right?
Thank God it actually fit.
Light work. All right, now let's go to the other house and see if they got anything. I think they actually do, to be honest. They gotta at least have something.
That dude died.
Holy. baseball bat. Just for protection. He's here. Oh, wait. He's here. And his music bumping too. Quit breathing. Oh.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank.
Right.
We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Please, someone.
Wow. Okay, everything. Hey, bro, we're going through everything. We don't see. Gas. Wow. Is somebody coming back as Tommy Jarvis? Yep, sure is. I know who Gas can be. Or maybe not.
Lock all doors, just in case, because you may never know. He might even pop in out of nowhere.
Okay. Oh, my goodness. Bro, who the freak? Never mind. Is that like my... Oh.
Bro, I'm tripping. Okay. There's nothing in there. I'll take that. Nothing in there either. Okay. Seems kind of suspicious. I don't need that bowl. Or maybe I do, just in case.
Light. Maybe gas will be over here.
Ooh, shotgun.
Let's go. What if Jason's house
is like over here?
It might be. Because do you see all that free open space? How the freak are you screaming?
Stop your whining. Thank you.
supposed to...
Could you please stop with your whining? Please.
What the freak keep on texting me?
Oh, what if I just got trapped in there though? I would have been heated. Okay. Alright, we gotta think smart plays on this one.
What happened?
Oh, baby girl got...
It's the girl with the big booty. Tiffany Cox.
Rest in peace to Tiffany.
Cox. Pause though.
Oh.
Help me! Please!
That's straight up karma, bro. I was straight up karma. Oh my gosh. I'm freaking idiot.
It's only me.
Sorry, Jason, but you ain't getting through. Hey, but his
music bumping though.
Come on. Aw, dang it, he left. Not playing with Jason, bro. Oh, I see him. Oh, Jason. And I missed him.
Please, no!
That's all you missed. Oh. I'm sorry, Jason. Please, I'm sorry. Oh! Holy! Why? Just why? Why are you so mad, Jason?
We're playing at the same map. Oh my goodness. So long to find a new magic, but we found one.
Wait a minute.
That might be me.
That might be me, y'all.
That might be me, guys. Come on. And it is. I knew it. Because as soon as I didn't hear nothing in the background, I knew it was
They're
me.
Here, Jason. Find them.
I got you, Ma. I got you. Bro, I wish I had a freaking voice changer so I can go and change my whole voice, bro. It would be so cool. Okay, what's the first location we're about to go to? Let's go, like, I'd say, like, over here, I guess. Maybe.
Bro. Oh, I'm near the corner.
I should just spawn at a house. Because it'll be way more easier. Since what?
Since 3 years ago?
Y'all get the joke or no? No? Okay.
I'm not gonna attack him. Who's that?
Yeah. But all y'all got guns? Oh, yeah.
Jason.
That was some clowns now.
Shit, is that a dead body?
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Oh, yeah.
Please, no!
Got it. Break your spleen! Ugh! And she left, bro. Cause she sucked. Yeah. Bro, why do they always keep on leaving every time I kill them? Are y'all really that mad? Oh, I can't go that way. Gotta go this way.
Open up the door. What's good?
Break your spleen. Hulk Hogan.
That's my boy.
You really
hunt them down
and work.
Make them pay.
Bro, I'm legit. How many people are left? Because I'm legit. Murdering them all. Pokemon? Gotta catch them all to do. Hey there, sir. Have you ever heard of the word of Jesus or Christ? I just really, really want to talk to you. Hey, help him, please. I guess not. I guess he's a sinner. Come here. Come on. Jesus can change your life.
Listen, man. I'm
trying to take you to church. Okay? But if you don't come with me to church, I'm going to have to do what I gotta do. And the Lord will forgive me. Okay.
Please go!
Okay. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. I knew he had
from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Jump out. nowhere to run. Yep, you idiot. Huh? Hey, that beat. Oh, Arthur.
Holy shit, is that
yeah. You idiot. I know he is mad, bro. He's kind of like, bro, what the hell?
Yes. Kill for mother.
That was a cheap shot. That was a cheap shot. I will give you that. That was a cheap shot. I'm not playing with you now. I'm not playing with you. I'm gonna get you now. Come here. Come here. I'm not playing. I'm not playing with you. Come here. Come here. Come here.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
I'm not playing with you.
I respect it.
There's nowhere for you to run, nowhere for you to hide. I'm gonna be on your tail at all times. Oh, bars.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Man, this guy right here, he got Home Alone traps. I respect him for that. Now he doesn't have no weapon.
Do you know what your gift is?
I meant to do that on purpose.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
No! Bro, oh my god.
Just find him. Nowhere can you go.
He was getting on my nerves. The ultimate warrior style.
They deserve to die, Jason.
Oh my goodness.
Make them suffer.
Now that dude right there, now that guy was a challenge.
All right, y'all. This will be the end of Friday the 13th. This won't be the end, but this is going to be the end of this episode of every Friday. There will be a Friday the 13th. So, yeah. Basically, I hope y'all enjoyed my 5 videos for today. If y'all did, please smash a like. And if you're new, please subscribe and tell your family and friends about me, because that will help my channel out and help me a lot as well in the future. And just letting y'all know, I love every single one of y'all. Y'all make me happy every single day by just watching my videos. And just, yeah, it's just been so amazing. And yeah, so before I end it, I'm just going to let y'all know something. Throughout a week or two, we just hit 276 views. In total, I was legit shocked, because like I didn't know I was gonna hit that. Like, I really didn't know, but we actually just hit 276 views in a good week or two. And I'm just saying, I am just blessed. I am happy, and just all we gotta do is just keep on going, and as soon as we keep on going and going, we can build up more views. And yeah, but I'm just gonna let y'all know, I'll see y'all, I love y'all, and I will have Jason's rent money by next week. Do you hear me, Jason? Do you hear me? He's actually giving me the stare. I need to go. I'll see you guys.